And I'm your acting chair of this committee. We're supposed to begin at 11:15, but obviously...
Implement a law that was passed in 2012 as part of the Middle Class Tax Relief Act. A utility pole in a residential neighborhood, a building would be subject to expansion under this rule. And the second aspect of this rule is that the FCC defines substantially change to mean that's deemed to be insubstantial. Now, on 100, you have to drill into it, remove it, or change some of the historic structures. That's
decision. Jerry's gonna, can you hear me now?
Yeah, there you go.
Jerry, had a friend before, now we still have a friend. Secretary Fox, go right ahead.
All right,